Tree talking Cindy and tree talking Mossie. That's that video of them coon dogs. One right there. Where is he? Right there. Help! Help! They're both right there, ain't they? There's one. There he is, right there. Both these coons are going to stake this one, honey. Kind of like it down here. Nay, for sure they ain't another coon in that tree. Talk to him. Get up there, talk to him, Mossie. There we go again, let's see right there. Out through here, pretty nice place to walk around. Like I said, there's a field. Nice. Being in the hills, this is a nice spot. All flat. Thinking of cutting loose again. Maybe see if I can get a treat again. Man, this is easy. Well, this is where they caught a coon, fought it around this tree in the water here. And somehow the coons got away. Big old holes in the ground back here. That coon could be anywheres. But I think Cindy says it went up the tree. But then again, you can see there's crap everywhere. See them? Yeah. It could have went in a hole up in that rotted stuff. See, anywhere's out there on a limb. Way up through there, I squalled a little bit. I ain't found it. But as wet as these bamboo crap is, that coon could be anywheres. But that's just nothing but a mess up through there. What I think happened was, because I shined earlier, let me shine back over here. That coon, I think, went across the water. Got up there in it and they was fighting around. Two dogs. Tangled up and lost it. There's a little bit of trash out here. I think swam across and got over there. So I think I seen it earlier. On the other side when I was squalling. Heck, it could be anywhere, I mean. Trash with the dogs. Talk to it. And I just cut loose from the first two coons. I don't know if I'm 200 yards and they caught this coon. That makes three. I heard the coon squeal. I was taking on my dog to see what in the world she had. Sounded like she had a hole, head in the hole, but that wasn't what it was. And I kept hearing the water splash, so I had to run down here and find out. But I'm going to catch and cut again and see what happens the third time. Old Mossie says, it ain't in the tree. But he knows he lost the water down there. Well, that's what happens. Here's another coon I spotted sitting up down there. As you can hear, there ain't no dogs barking, so that didn't tree it. I know I had seen another one. I just gotta find it. Let me see if I can find it and I'll turn it back on. Right there he is.